Hi guys, today we're doing a super easy basketball nails tutorial. For this look, you're only going to need an orange nail polish and a black nail striper. Start with a base coat. Your base colour will be a bright orange. Once all the nails are evenly covered and dry, you can move on to making the patterns of a Spalding ball. Start with a straight black line in the middle of the nail, and then trace out two loose semicircles for the other sides of the ball. Not too far and not too close from the straight line in the middle. After that, connect with a straight black line the outer semicircles at the outermost points. And there you have it, your Spalding ball nails. Incredibly easy. I put on a matte top coat just to take away the fluorescence of my orange, but any orange will do. Finished! Please comment, rate and subscribe.